Athens, Missouri, Chamber of Commerce. He's a former member of the International Board of Trustees for the Council for the Advancement and Support of Education. He's been recognized for significant contributions to that organization. He's also currently a member of the Case District 3 Board of Directors, where he served in a variety of roles, including Secretary of Communications and Marketing Program Chair. He's a native of Virginia Beach, and he and his wife Kimberly live in Athens with their two children, Chloe and Marcus. And I'm delighted to have Matt with us here today to offer words on behalf of our alums. Matt?
Thank you, Mr. President.